return to the combat area. Return to the combat area.
Explosives have been...